All right, I'm here with Andrew, and your team was down 2 goals in the final minutes of the game, but you seem to rally back. How does it feel to get the big game-winning goal?
Well, it feels pretty great. Like, it was all teamwork. Like, I would just stand back, and I would pass it forward. So, it's all teamwork in the end that gets you the win.
You seem to have a lot of chemistry with your teammates. Talk to me a bit about Brendan and Sebastian and what they bring to your team.
Well, Brendan, I find he's, like, always open, so he's a good option to pass to. And Sebastian, he's more of like the skills guy. He can like dodge around stuff and he can like do like some pretty good shots. So we all contribute.
All right, well, good luck in game 4 and thank you for your time, Andrew.